Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo and I'm back with my campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. Last time we saw each other we were doing some conquest in Northern America. Now we are back in our old domain, South America. We want to get rid of many of the Europeans. I hope we can do this. At the time we are just killing the Brazilians. What do I do? Yep. So let's do some more damage. Royal marriage from Nippon, yeah, well, we accept. And the siege of Parta is done. Yeah. So, let's sue for peace. Let's take Para. This. Some money and some. No. Some war reps and transfer trade power and this. And yep. That's good. We have more land to put in our religion, because this is the main thing we'll have to do. And to Kurui. Okay. Yes, we did a spy network on this guy. Let's take the claim here. We'll take the king. Where is our conquistador? Still conquisting. We can take tech. Yay! We are now at military tech 16. Great, I believe. Let's have better cannons, probably. Oh yeah, that's okay. So, what if we would attack these guys and try to eliminate them? This would be great, I believe. Because this would make England we have claims there? Why do we have claims there? We don't have claims there. Ah, it's a colonial gases belly. We can take it because they border us. Interesting. We have to wait a month to get the normal gases belly. Only 25% aggressive expansion. Can we take Lippen as vassal? Yes, we can. That's great. Our third vassal. How about you, my dear Lippen, claiming these lands? We want this, so please claim it. You're bordering it. Can we tell the other guys that we want land as well? Like you? Can we tell me that we want this land as well? Like we want this? Probably could claim it for us, please. Because I don't want to do it. Yeah, probably we just attack these guys after we've got some of our now we've got the normal casus belli. It's also as far away. There is also Newfoundland. Ha! There is something up there we can attack as well. Where are these rebels in Talamanca? Where is Talamanca? Is that province? Yup. Just increase the... Ah yes, we need some forts before we start this war. At least level 2 forts. Ah, we are already building 2 there. Of course, that's nice. Good, good, good. Can't build here. We we're building here already. We can't build here. Probably should build like here. Which is great. And here, which is also great. Let's put one here and probably here. Everyone moving through our country wherever they want, so forts are good. Now let's declare war on Louisiana for it's better to do this. The capital, there it is. Wait, you did arrive somewhere? Let's kill these first. Shift consolidate and let's keep these behind and go forwards to New Orleans. Yeah, great. Really? Yeah. We need some more generals. Let's roll one. Well, wait, can we get a general from the nobles? Yeah, we can. Great. Is he great? Yeah, he's really good. Quite good, at least. So, how about you going to Arkansas? I don't think that these stupid Louisianans still have any. Troops left, so it's okay if we do some kind of carpet sieging. This was fast. Our colonies, Araxos, is now a thing. Great. I think we should probably spend one of our settlers here in Honduras to do to connect these two. Let's recall this guy. Let's send him there. Your ports are blockaded. Really? Bad English Louisiana. Bad English Louisiana. Carigua, that's not in South America. Ugh. It's not good because they are all provinces not in South America. I shouldn't have taken them. Okay. Where is Tacarigua? Is it somewhere? Ah, here it is. Yep, this I want to. To do next. Because we want to get rid of the Christianity there. Okay, let's give us... Okay, no. You can release nations. If we do this... we do this? Yeah, of course we can. That's great. Let's give us all your money. And let's say that's okay for us. Let's say you left this world. So there are some Europeans less in this land. We have to get rid of these English things as well. We should get do we have a claim there? No, but could we declare war on that? Yup, we could. Spain wouldn't defend them. That's great. Don't think that Sweden, Bohemia, East Frisia would be any problem. And Newfoundland we can, well, we can seek out and destroy. This is probably your job, to find Newfoundland. Newfoundland. Let's find them. Okay. Anyway. We will stop for today, and I hope you join us next time when we're around. Until then, see you. Bye.